all of that together into a resume tape, and I was too young and stupid to realize that I had no chance, so I sent it off to ESPN, thinking I'd get a World Cup ticket out of it. And they reached out to me about 2-3 weeks later and said all the World Cup spots were taken, but hey, would you be interested in MLS?